One of the great features of your smart in-home display is the budget tool. So, let's say you only want to spend £1 per day on electricity. You can set that amount and it will tell you when you go over. So, select the calendar button and choose which time period you want to budget over. Then press the settings button. If you have both gas and electricity from us, choose which one you would like to budget first. Press and hold the pound button for 10 seconds, and the budget screen will appear for your chosen time period. Now, using the arrows, select the budget you want to aim for. Press the settings button. When you exceed your chosen budget, the display will beep. To stop the beep, simply press the settings button twice and press the right arrow to switch the audio off.